Hi, my name's Hannah. I'm a fourth year med student at Baylor, and today's match day! Just so fun to get to see everybody. Everyone looks amazing. Like, we all have our best outfits on. Everyone's hanging out. It's an absolute blast. It's been a long year, so just really pumped to finally be here and get to find out not only where I go, but where all of my awesome other MS4s get to go.
Happy Match Day!
I'm Daniel Colchado Nunez. I'm a fourth year medical student, and it is Match Day. I am extremely excited. I think for me, this is not just the culmination of 4 years of work from me, but it's also the journey of my family. And I think it's just unbelievable that we've come this far and that all my friends are here to celebrate with. It is pretty nerve-wracking, I think, because there are so many expectations, but I think it's important to just see the beauty of it all. See that we're gonna end up in somewhere amazing, and that the next step is just gonna be as great as this one right here.
I'm Yasmin Kalfi. I am a fourth year at Baylor. I'm our class president as well. And it's match day today. It's so exciting to get to be with my classmates here and to actually get to be in person with a modified ceremony. We were just so grateful to get to do that. And especially after this crazy year that we've had, it feels so great to be able to celebrate something so exciting. We've definitely gone through a lot over the last 4 years. We had hurricanes and floods and the winter storm recently, and then of course the pandemic. So getting through all of that, it was good that we had each other in our class, that we were able to have that shared experience to really support each other through some really difficult times. And I feel like it made us more flexible and resilient to be able to get through some challenging things this year and really get to celebrate today.
So I'm going to start by first introducing Dr. Klotman, the President and CEO and Executive Dean of Baylor College of Medicine.
You've been through a hurricane, a freeze, and a global pandemic. There's not a lot else we can throw at you. So, you know, you're certainly going to be prepared for any crisis. But the thing you're going to notice when you get into your next level is that you're really well prepared because of your training at Baylor.
You must be rooted in all that you hold most dear, and you must be the one who is willing with courage to speak truth, to advocate for equity, and take the time both to comfort your friends, to comfort your patients, and to care for your peers.
Class of 2021, as we celebrate probably the most important day of all of medical school, I hope you know how much you've accomplished. Today, when you open that letter, whether you match at your number one or the last program on your list, I hope you feel so proud of yourself. You have a job now.